Not too many get remade twice. Peter Jackson pulled off this rare feat in 2005. We now bring you back to Skull Island with James Newton Howard's Golden Globe nominated score. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2010